become what we call in the revenge business, next.
Why, no wonder they call you a big, mean, and bugger bear.
Can you believe a mob out there?
My God.
Who?
Your lawyer, Marvin Mitchelson. Where is he?
I'm not using Marvin on this case.
He's a brilliant lawyer. Listen, Stanley, we need help here.
You know, last night, after Martin got us bailed out, I went to a bar up the street, and while I was there with Joan Darby, if we use Mitchelson, we're going to look like the rich slumlords we're not.
Well, then who are we using?
Well, as luck would have it, I met somebody at the bar who doesn't have that much experience, but I was very impressed.
Is this what impressed you?
Believe me, Dorothy, she's very bright.
Really?
I'm telling you, we were the only two in the bar who got the jokes on the cocktail napkins. Dorothy, I want you to meet our attorney, Tracy. Tracy, this is Dorothy.
Hi-yo.
Hi-yo. Stanley, forgive me, but I don't think I'm willing to trust my future to this girl, knowing her only qualification is that you were able to pick her up in a bar.
I did not pick her up.
Well, you figured out how to get it, didn't you? John Paul. John Paul. Was that so fun?